to my channel. I am ThatRoni, and today, I know you've been waiting a long time for this. We're gonna watch Nightwish, and I did promise you something special. I tried to set up a way to watch the entire show, but I couldn't do it, technical issues. But we're gonna watch a triple reaction today for Nightwish. I want my tears back, Romanticide, and Storytime. So let's jump right into it. She's big, she's tall. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
All we wanted were some tears back, but we got a whole song with it.
Yeah. You want to hear a song? It's coming.
Woo! I don't need to tell you anything. You know just what to do. Thank you!
It's a tango country.
What? That was so cool, the bagpipe. Oh my god. But wait, before I start talking about it, let's jump into the next one.
I think it's time for a little story.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I want to be the guy that presses on the fire stuff. It's like, Kah! Oh my goodness. Okay, there is something about Nightwish that I just can't stop admiring. Their melodies always change. Like, the song starts one way and then it switches to a whole nother melody and it all works amazing. And you corrected me. Is it symphonic? Cinematic? No, cinematic is what I said about it. The symphonic aspect of it really adds up to the build. Now, live performances, which has been what I've been watching so far, it's really hard for me to understand the words. And what I'm gonna do after I'm done recording this, I'm gonna read the lyrics to all three songs, because their lyrics, as you pointed out, they can be really, really, really deep. And I like that. I like that it's not just a melody. They're telling a story. They're stating something. And I love that. I love that. The first song that we watched, the I Want My Tears Back, that bagpipe, oh, it was so good. It was so good. I love bagpipes, especially when it's used in a metal, symphonic metal. How do you call that again? I'm sorry. But when you use it in that setting, it just adds so much, so much. And the way they look, their whole performance, everything, it's just right. I like them. And I'm very happy that you guys suggested them. And on that note, don't forget to visit their channel. I'll put all the links. Huge shout out to you, my viewers, subscribers, likers, dislikers, commenters, people who just like come by and say hi. Huge shout out to my patrons. You guys are rock stars. I freaking adore you. Thank you for being there for me. And thank you for all the chats. I just, thank you. You have no idea how much I appreciate it. Really, thank you. So I'm gonna go and read some lyrics and you guys have a wonderful day. Don't forget to comment and tell me what you thought about it and how you're doing and what's going on in your life. And I'll see you in the next one.